Tonight to see what God might do in Willmar, Minnesota.